with some more GTA 3 Definitive Edition, so let's continue that. Go. Combo bust out.
My sister speaks highly of you, though I'm yet to be convinced that a guy Jin can offer anything but disappointment. Perhaps you could help deal with the situation that has me at a disadvantage. Of course, failure has its own disgrace. A Yakuza Kanbu is in custody awaiting transfer for trial. He is a valued member of the family. Break him out of custody and get him to the dojo at Bedford Point.
Steal a cop car. Let's see. Okay. Loot. Get your car. There's another one right there too. Oh, what? Serious? As soon as I open the door, I get knocked down and get busted. Okay. Don't stay close. Okay. Steal it. The car with a bomb. I gotta go way back to 8. Station. Okay. I know the GPS took me somewhere else. It was trying to take me somewhere else. There's a combo, let's protect him. Oh, great. Okay, come on. Let's get out of here. The helicopter's on us. Switch this car for something else. It's telling me the pain spray. Story made. Trans again. Missed one. Right there. Let's see if I have enough time. Great. Oh, great. Oh, no. That one messed me up. That had to mess me up. Just tied to that one specific vehicle. Seems like it. So do a mission for this guy. Uzi Rider.
I need to see if you're capable of doing me dirty work. See if you're family or not, don't you know? Two of my boys will be there any second to take you for a ride. See if you're the article or a sister or something.
Thank you. supposed to leave the car. Of you. Paparazzi purge.
A reporter has been nosing around. Marie and I have taken a little holiday together until you can get rid of this perverted voyeur. He's probably out in the bay as you read this. Steal a police boat and sink his career.
Police boat. I guess that's him. Couldn't they just snipe him? Simpler, right? Great. Nope. Scared him. Great. Nope. He's clean out of here. It's still worth a try, though. Could probably get him like this. Really can't. Okay, it didn't alarm him, so might as well just go through with this. for Ray.
It's my handsome handyman. Maria's all tied up at the moment, but I'll tell her you called. It's time you met our man inside the LPD. Here's a payment for the last little job he did for us. He's understandably cautious. Get to the payphone in Torrington as quick as you can and await his instructions. Just ignore me for a little bit to let me finish my phone call. Left. Steal my car? You stole my car. Okay, thank you. God. So be a vehicle. No.
Hey,
steals.
You must be Azuka's new errand boy. You got the money. Is it all here? I know what you're looking for. Another bent cop. Well, it's a bent world. Just because I lost a few partners, those suckers from internal affairs have started sniffing around. Reckon they can smell me. Well, this city is one big open sewer. But I'm going to need some non-union help. And if you're interested, you know where to find me.
Silence the sneak.
That scumbag, McCaffrey! He took more bribes than anyone. He thinks he's gonna get an honorable discharge if he turns dead evidence. He just squealed. He's under armed protection in Wixett property down in Newport. Some apartment you had a car park. Talks that place. That's a mushroom I can move with him down. Make sure he never talks to me.
Cut off right there. Alright. I can remember that I had to toss like grenades or something in the window. Yep, that window right there. Be careful. Ouch. Yeah, careful because that's going to come back. Oh, yep, there we go. Take out McCaffrey. Alright. Wow, 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 wow. Get up before the cops come in. Thank you. Shtemov. Grand Theft Auto.
It is impossible to overestimate the importance of etiquette in this line of work. To my eternal shame, a man once did me a favor, and I've never had the opportunity to repay his kindness. The man's weakness is motorcars, and he has requested that we acquire him certain models for his collection. Needless to say, we must give him the cars as a gift to repay the debt that I owe him. You must obtain the cars on this list and deliver them to a garage behind the car park in Newport. My honor demands it.
Okay, so I have to be in my condition. Spot right here. Car then. Not that far. There's like this van right here. Gotta be quick. last one. Twenty seconds. Crashed right there. Great. Thank you. this now. This is being on shortage.
Hey, Chick, over here. An old army buddy of mine runs a business in Rockford. We saw action in Nicaragua back when the country knew what it was doing. Anyway, some cartel scum roughed him up yesterday. Said they'd be back for some of his stock today. He's gonna need backup. And in return, they'll give you a knockdown rates on any hardware you buy. I'd go myself, but the old sciatica is playing up. So, good luck.
I kind of remember this character from Vice City Stories. And he's also in Vice City, which I never even played. Okay. I think it was explained that he lost his arm in Vice City Stories. Then current. Easier. Blowing them up. Game card round up. Son of a man. Okay, guess I gotta wait for that. Two-Face Tanner.
Marie and I have gone shopping. Our source in the police has informed us that one of our drivers is a strangely animated undercover cop. He's more or less useless out of his car. So we've tagged it with a tracer. Make him bleed.
To the explosion. Okay. Well, I think I'm going to stop right here for now and continue another time as usual. All right then.